An Evansville murder suspect is learning his fate. Devin Clements was charged in connection to a deadly Evansville stabbing last year. He entered a plea deal last month. Today, Clements received a sentence of 15 years after pleading guilty to murder. He was arrested and charged after a man was stabbed at the John Cable Apartments on Cherry Street.